Tommy on or Ryan on.
Ryan will be on. All right, Ryan.
Hey.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hey, yeah. Hey,
he's waving.
It's like he's waving. Are you going? Are you staying shy?
Yeah, you gotta do that, don't ya?
Hi, Pierre. Let's go look at the crying baby. Okay. Okay, say, I'm still eating. Say, I'm still eating.
Oh. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yes, I know. I know. There we go. Got my finger in. Okay. There you go.
Gets up in the middle of the night, is he like wide awake up?
He's wide awake then he falls asleep. So.
Yeah. You stick your tongue out? Stage fright.
It's funny how they all grab you from behind, under your arm. I can see him holding on to Tommy's sweatshirt.
Yeah.
Whoa,
you're bald.
That's the hat.
Oh, well, let's get a camera shot of his head. Look at that beautiful golden hair.
All right. There's the beginnings of dinner. It's only 10 o'clock, but we're starting early. Some more veggies. As we slowly zoom in here over Mary's shoulder, you can see she's chopping some onions for the stir fry. So Mary, let's see you cry. No! Slowly back out of the room. This idio video. Those my glasses. Oh my. Yeah.
Whose are those?
Oh, I'm probably one of the Reed kids. I don't think. Do you think we need more onions in that jar?
No, I don't think so.
You know, maybe we do need some more onions. Mary, why don't you, can you stand back so I can zoom in on the feast? As I bring you in on the incredible onion ordeal. Oh my. That's Nice view there, Mary. There's the multicolored peppers, although we really can't tell at this point.
Well, there's purple onions, too. Yeah.
And there's Joan.
Purple tomatoes.
There's Joan working at the sink.
Purple peppers. Peppers, don't really lose them.
Joan's working on the baked potatoes. With a smile.
Stabbing the suckers.
Did I just hear somebody on the air say, holy shit?
Yes, you did.
I thought so.
And there's Tommy in his Bears outfit.
Let's take a look at the first
half numbers. And Bluetooth
TV.
Tom, cool dude.
Just like his
Wow, three times, all on one couch.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
That's
pretty weird.
That's pretty cool.
You won't have trouble on.
Hi, Jenny. Who's
in the picture?
Hi, John.
Grandpa. Hi, Sarah. Hi.
I like her, Jake.
Say hi.
Say hi, Sarah.
Say peace.
Say peace.
Say hi, Sarah.
Sarah, no touch.
No touch.
Good girl.
Sleep.
Oh, Ryan's sleeping. We'll come around and see Ryan. Asleep.
He's got the beret going.
Yeah.
Keep that head nice and warm.
Alright, here we go. First and 10 for Tampa Bay. You can get my own carpet.
Close that door.
Are they good?
Oh, yeah.
Tommy. Hi, Tommy.
It's like a tortilla.
Hi, Tommy. Hello. Hello.
They're made out of nothing.
Hello. I'll jump, probably.
Sarah Bear. Hi, Sarah. Hi. Tommy and Ryan. And your bouncy chairs. Hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hi. Hello. Yeah. Hello. Hi. Hello. Yeah.
Hey, there you go. You got a smile.
Huh? Yeah. Coo 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 coo. Come on, Tommy, talk. Coo 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 coo. Hey, Ryan, how you doing? Hi. Hey there, guys. Hi, Tommy. Hi, Tommy.
Who's number 98?
Hello.
Carl Simpson.
What? Oh, look at them. Yeah, look at you guys. Hello. Hi, Tommy. Hi.
Hi.
You are
smart.
Hi. Do it again.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, there you go. Yeah.
Oh, look at that smile.
He's smiling, but he's smiling right at the camera.
There's some spitting up.
Hi. Hi, Tommy. Hi. Tommy. Hello!
I'm gonna hit the ground that guy.
Hi! Sweetie pie! Sweetie pie!
Hey. Hey you.
Goo 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 goo. Hi! Hi, kid!
Here.
Hi,
well, men are not women, Jenny. I need to tell you.
Hi, sweetie pie! Hi, sweetie pie!
Yeah.
I mean, guys, we're using his camera. Maybe we should be a little.
Yeah, is that recorder thing on? Is that recorder on?
Hey, Tim, you're probably going to see this, and we want you to know that we're not thinking of you at all as we use your camera.
And of course, I'm going to look good because I was in defense.
And Tim, I hope you'll notice that we didn't send little Ryan downstairs so he couldn't participate in the cocktail.
Well, I can't help it.
Joni, shut it off for a second.
We're hoping Tim will see it.
I wouldn't want Tim's feelings to be hurt, though.
God bless you.
After all, he's one of my favorite brother-in-laws.
That's not what you said this morning.
That's a good one.
You said he was a good-for-nothing attorney.
Did you see the
walking away.
After I went to confession,
Mom. Yeah.
Let's see if I can get him.
Hello.
Man.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey.
Ryan.
Hi.
Maybe we could call him up so you can find
you
out.
Oh, you are too cute.
You need to know so bad so you can call
you're
him that on tape.
Hi. Hi. Are you the most handsome little boy? Oh, yes, you are.
No.
I have to say handsome, huh?
Remember.
Are you handsome?
I'll probably remember when
handsome?
Jody turns off the camera.
Her new husband, they just had triplets again.
Oh.
So many have two sets of triplets. One.
But from different husbands.
Different husbands.
They always say there's the male cuckoo's sperm.
Did Tammy hit Mr. Bunny?
Well, this second time, though, they had.
Mr. Bunny? They use
a little for children.
What's that? Show mommy.
Zanikin.
Show mommy.
So.
There, what you doing?
They had a picture of all the. They had three girls, and then I think they had three girls again.
Hello.
Yeah, three girls and
then
three
girls.
Go put
it away. Open it up.
Can I show you the picture of Fran's triplets?
Yeah.
Okay,
you put it back in there.
Good,
close it up.
You should put it next to Tommy. Okay, scoot him.
Here, Ryan. Yeah, but you know what, though? You can't really see their faces because the things are in the way.
Here, I'll just take them off.
You take the things down.
Oh, yes.
How's that?
There we go.
Oh, someone's not
you need
happy.
This?
Oh.
Here we go.
You okay?
He's getting hot with it.
You okay, buddy? Huh? Oh, he's got like a little puss on.
Someone's got a very big puss on.
No. You got your own there.
Yo, this will be nice to you because of your hair. You get him again.
Hi, you no, hear the baby crying, right?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I was just thinking right now they don't even recognize
they
that they're
like
there.
They look like they're in a retirement home.
Yeah.
Oh, did you see?
Can you pull my chair over?
The funniest thing, did you see Seinfeld this week?
No.
Oh yeah, it was hilarious. He does like a little stand-up routine, like
yeah.
Different parts of his.
Yeah.
His thing, he did one. He's like, you know, you ever? He says, there's two birthdays in your life that you'll never remember. Your first and your last. And
look
he says,
there,
and they have so much in
books.
Common.
Make the doggy
he
sleep.
Says, it's so bad. Your
make
first birthday,
sleep.
You don't know anybody. And your last
sleep.
Birthday, you don't remember anybody. So here your family
Sarah,
invites people they think you'll like at your party. And it's going on, and it's like,
okay.
Everyone blows out your candles. And he's like going on this whole thing on these. It was hilarious.
Yeah, but what'll be fun about this will be a year from now to do it again.
Oh, yeah.
It's a cute book.
Is that?
I got it at Sam's.
Did you?
Yeah, there was a couple different kinds.
Oh, did this come in the set?
No, that was, I got it by itself, but they had other ones too.
Oh, woo! Did woo woo!
Thing that they did at Cable
Wake,
wasn't it?
Oh,
they
yeah.
Do.
What? They had a reunion.
They had a reunion.
All these people who.
All their age kids.
Yeah.
And your age kids had a reunion. And they came from Chicago and just came up with.
Oh, there's only one person who still has a cottage there. That's still.
One, yeah, Mahalik's, and there was no relation of our Mahalik's, but.
If they ever had a reunion like that, a sister, like, it would destroy a whole lot of families. They all came back together again and all this adorable.
No, they all the kids, they planned this thing out, Dan.
Nice.
And they all came
she's
up
gonna
there
take them all out.
All
out
the adults
loads.
Were invited.
Yeah.
Our age. They all went.
Sarah's looking at your books. I think since Sarah's looking at your books, we're gonna look at Sarah's Mr. Bunny.
Should they really hit fun?
Huh?
Oh yeah, that would be fun. Who
yeah,
are all these little people?
Tammy, everyone obviously gave up their cottages.
There's only one left that didn't have a cottage.
There we go.
So is he the one at the reunion? What do you got there, Sarah?
I would love
Runaway
to
Bunny.
Oh, your favorite.
She's got Runaway Bunny?
Yep.
Well, the Gammons are right. doing.
Can we have that rattle?
They may have all just gone and left cable and gone to other places. But it sounded like a lot of people came from Chicago.
They all came from Chicago except that Mahalik family. Huh. And her kids.
Yeah.
Oh.
Children.
Hi.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah. Why don't you sit down? Put that away. Yeah. Thanks, Sarah.
Sarah, sit down in the chair, honey. Sit down in the chair with Mr. Bunny. Hi. 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 Hello. Hi. Hi.
Learn fast.
Tommy used to do it every time too, until he was about 16, then he quit.
Tommy, turn this overhead light on too.
Okay,
I have good light.
Whoa!
Oh,
what is that?
How come the water?
Right now, it kind of looks like Tommy did.
That's the color of the water here.
How come the water's yellow?
How come the water is deep
just like
yellow?
The baby pool. Why is it so warm in here?
Yeah, it's always so warm in the baby pool.
Oh, this is fun. This is bigger than your tub at home, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a lot bigger.
You're not used to it. You're not used to this big tub.
What kind of tub is it, Jen?
It's Dove. It's what the hospital used.
You sound like a commercial.
Dove. We use it because it works.
It's what they use at the hospital. And if you can't trust them, who can you trust?
Yeah, that's right.
9 out of 10 doctors recommend you use Dove.
On their gentle skin.
On their mommy parts.
And he's got sensitive skin, doesn't he?
Mama parts.
And our child's already shed his first layer of skin.
But it's fresh.
It's fresh. Downy fresh. Dove fresh. With a quarter cup moisturizing cream.
Let me just...
Oh, no, see, look at his belly button. That looks normal.
Yeah, now it looks good.
Tommy,
before it didn't.
Your belly button. Look what that.
Hey,
I got these
with
toes.
This belly button?
I got
you
your
said
toes.
It was open, like you
yeah.
could see inside
I
his
got...
stomach.
It's still open.
You could see his intestinal tract region.
Wow,
see his muscles.
What'd they say about
splish,
that?
Splish, splash, Ryan's taking a bath.
This will be one of those embarrassing videos that we can show your girlfriend.
Right. I can imagine.
Yes.
Kind of like what we did to your dad. Showing his tan mark.
See the food going right through us.
Hi, Ryan.
Say hello, Aunt Mary. Hello, world.
Hey, buddy. Hi.
Hey!
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 Let's get that head of hair of yours.
I definitely see you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, better wash that hair.
I see you.
The big head here.
You like that?
Oh, you like that? Hey! Oh, look at you! Look at you! Oh! Hop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
He's got a lot of money, but I definitely see you too.
So Tommy, have you given him a bath yet?
Have I? No. I usually just help.
I usually stand by with a dry towel.
Stand by. Yeah. You're the standby guy. Nothing wrong with that.
In case Jenny cannot finish her duties.
Yes, in case I'm unable to fulfill.
In case she gets hit with a stream, you're there to back her up.
Yep.
Boy, Tommy, if you were still in diapers this size.
Up, the turnover.
Ooh.
Butt shot. Now we really embarrass you.
Raise your cheeks, dude.
Future wife of Ryan Helsdingen. This is what he looked like, butt naked. That's his butt.
And that's his butt on drugs.
That's his butt on drugs.
This is what your children will look like.
I need to ask you a question. I need to ask you a question.
Okay.
Naked boy.
Nature boy.
Nature. Back to nature.
The natural.
It is.
And here we are. Me and my little dog baby.
The final product of a bath. Can you smell it?
Oh, but I heard the same sound you did.
See?
The old light.
Yeah. Say, yay! We're clean, yay! Say, you're sure? Lift up here. I'm sure. I'm sure. I guess you're not sure.
Huh. Well, you look pretty handsome. Your hair is all fluffed.
Right. His hair is all fluffy.
So clean
fluff
and.
Which one?
Zestfully clean.
Zestfully clean.
Is he giving it a look like, I can't believe I just went through what I did?
Hi.
It's usually like he has after a shower. Like,
I can't believe he did that.
Yeah. Oh, was that good? Was that a good bath? Is that a good bath?
Just completely like out of after a bath.
You want to get clean?
Now
you
want to
get dry?
Bath. We have a,
dry,
have a big
dry,
picture
dry.
On top.
Dry, dry, dry.
She sits down. Like, okay, look down. She looks down. She doesn't get her finger.
Tammy! Hi! Hello! Hello! Hi! Hi! What? What are you saying? What are you saying? What? Hi, Tammy! Hello. Hello, sweetie.
Tommy.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Yes, that's a good boy. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Hi. Hi, Tommy.
Hi, sweetie. Hello. Hello. Hi!
Hi, Tommy! Hi! Hi!
Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes.
Really? Say some more. Come on, Tommy. Talk to me. Talk to me. What are you saying? Hey, Tommy, talk to me. What are you saying? What are you saying? Huh? Come on.
Ah, boo, 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 boo. Ah, boo, 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 boo.
Hi.
Ah, boo, 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 boo.
Really? Talk some more. I talk some more. Come on. What do you have to say? What do you have to say? What do you have to say? Say mama. Say mama.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Tommy. You gonna get a bath, huh? Are you gonna get a bath? Oh, yeah. You ready for your bath? Huh? You ready for your bath? You ready for your bath?
Yes, 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 yes.
Okay. Hi. 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 Hello. You ready for your bath? Huh? You ready for your bath? Yes, yes, yes. Hi. Peek-a-boo. Oh, peek-a-boo. Oh, peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Hi, I see you. I see you.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes, you're getting so excited for your bath, huh?
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Yes, yes. Hi. A coo-coo-coo-coo-coo. Let's hear all that splashing. Yes, I know. You like to splash. Oh, peekaboo. Oh, peekaboo. Oh, peekaboo. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, peekaboo. Yeah. Hi. Yes.
Hi. Mama's curing you with tears.
Good morning.
I love you. I love you.
You love you.
Who loves you? Dear loves you.
You love you. Hey, sweetie pie. Hey, Tommy. Hi, Tommy. Yeah.
Hello. Good morning. How are you? Huh? How are you? Hi.
Hello. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Yeah. Hi. Hi, sweetie pie. Hi. Yeah. Hello. I love you. Yes, Mommy loves you. Yes, she does. Hi. Can you talk some more to me, huh? Can you say good morning?
Hi.
Good morning. Good morning. Yes. Hello. Hi. Come on. Could you give me a big smile? Give me a big smile, okay? And then we'll go eat. Did you want to eat breakfast? Huh? Yes.